Las Vegas police have arrested a man in connection with a 42-year-old cold case. Paul Nuttall, who is now 64 years old, is now charged in the 1980 murder of 25-year-old Sandra DeFelice. Nuttall was named a person of interest in the initial stages of the investigation, but was never arrested. 40 years later, police used new DNA technology to find more evidence leading to the arrest.